No, it might roll out onto the...
Let's go!
we got the riffraff showing up now.
We're in trouble. How you guys?
Come on, Blast! Get in here!
I tell you, we were so quiet yesterday when one of the coaches from the 19th came over. And he was just up the driveline. He was just like on fire.
Go get him, Mies!
Let's go. She had the ball. Oh! All right, Alex! Oh, it, guys. Run them, run them, guys. Run them.
Yeah. on, Peter. Go away. Go away. That's it.
Demeanor.
Demeanor. Demeanor.
Demeanor. Demeanor. Demeanor. Demeanor.
Come on, Kayla.
Go, 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 go.
Good job, Brianna. Way to go. Go!
said it was like 30.
Go around her.
Yeah. step up the pace. Step up the pace. Keep it off. Keep it off. Keep him down. You got an injured player.
Come on, come on, come on.
Good job, Eddie.
That's all right.
Good job.
Good job.
Get up, Jack!
Bobby, you got her.
Yes.
Go, 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 go Come on, girls, you can do this!
Come on,
Thank you. back, right back. Katie.
Say thank you to the New Mexico Youth Soccer and their great host committee, with special recognition to Jim Tilley and Gloria Faber and a host of volunteers behind the scenes who have been.
Regional Director Ms. Jolene Nielsen is standing, and we're going to call up our finalists in this age group from Cal North. Mustang Blast! Come on up, Cal.
Whole team.
Assisting Ms. Nielsen with the presentation of awards will be Mr. John Young from the Council.
Congratulations, ladies. You may not have won today's game, but if you're standing on this stage at the end of this event, you are a huge success. Congratulations. Gentlemen, it's our pleasure to present our champion in the U15 girls category in the Far West Regionals, our 2010 champion from Colorado. Ladies and gentlemen, the U15 girls champion, Real Colorado National.
Good job, girls. Keep smiling.